Hey everybody, Mike Wilson here, aka Coma Niddy. If you love Star Wars, then you know about the light side of the Force and the dark side of the Force. And apparently, the moon has a light side and a dark side as well. But this doesn't mean that the moon is balanced by the forces of good and evil, but it's believed that the moon has a side that's permanently hidden from the sun, that no sunlight reaches it at all, and that side is permanently dark. But could this be true? Is there really a side of the moon that's always dark? Well, the dark side of the moon sounds like the perfect place for creatures like vampires to live. But vampires, as we all know, aren't real. So what about the dark side of the moon? Can that be science fiction as well? Let's compare the moon to the Earth. Right now, on Earth, we are hurtling through space. We are orbiting around the sun, and that takes about 365 days. The Earth is also rotating on its axis. It's spinning around, and that takes about 24 hours. And the Earth's rotation on its axis is the reason why we have night and day. While the Earth is rotating on its axis, some of it will get light and some of it will get shadow because it's not facing the sun. Now the moon is similar and also different. The moon is orbiting around the Earth, and that takes about 27 to 29 days. And the moon also rotates on its axis, and that takes about 27 to 29 days. Now, you heard that, right? The moon rotates on its axis. So just like the Earth, the moon has night and day. As the moon is spinning, some of it will get light and some of it will get dark. So the moon has night and day, just like the Earth. So boom, there's no such thing as the dark side of the moon. But something more interesting is happening. Did you notice that the moon's orbit and its rotation takes the same amount of time, 27 to 29 days? So because the moon's orbit and its rotation on its axis take the same amount of time, one side of the moon is always facing the Earth. So we never see the other side. So the side of the moon that's facing us is known as the near side of the moon. The side of the moon that's permanently facing away from us is more properly known as the far side of the moon. So the Earth and the moon are in a permanent dance. The moon is always looking at us, while the Earth sometimes shows the moon its front side, and sometimes it shows the moon its backside. So when you think about it, who's really mooning who? I'm Mike Wilson, aka Coma Niddy. Thanks for watching this episode of The Big Bang Query, where we talk about science. And if you have any questions, make sure to leave a comment below, and maybe your question could be featured in the next episode. Thanks for watching.